Hello, Daniel Garza here to give you your 1 minute guitar lesson. Today we're going to learn E minor. We take our middle finger right here, we put it on the fifth string, second fret. We take our third finger, we put it right below it on the fourth string, second fret. And that's it. Okay, E minor. Take your hands off, go back, find the chord, E minor. Okay, nice and clean sound. Take your hand off, go back and find it. All right, Daniel Garza, hit me up for private lessons at danielgarzamusic@yahoo.com.